Industry secrets. Have you ever wondered how the single curly fry ends up in your regular fries?